realize it. Every single day when I wake up, I'm depressed as fuck.
This is Majestic.
Look at Fluky staring up to the sky now, wishing that he dead was right beside us out now. Wish his dad's heart never stopped beating. Wish he can come back to earth just to give him a god beating. Tell him to fucking grow up, grow a pair of balls and fucking become a better dad for your unborn child that I never will see and never hear. You know that he knows. Look at that, look at his big grin, big smile when he gave him a good news. Like, you're gonna be a grandfather again. How do you feel at that? He's like, look your best fucking girl, that baby girl up to be
this
a good
is
girl.
Majestic.
She ain't never gonna see the inside of jelly. Just gonna see the part of the dead. But now, little Lily's dad is wishing that his granddad would have seen for his dad, but no, the day's already gone. Now I'm gonna pray to the mighty Lord. If I ever do pass away, make sure that I see my dad another day. Hopefully that will be soon. The way the shit has gone recently, depressed as fuck. It's like quickening purgatory. You just never know which day you can fucking die and pass away. But then look at this as everybody starts to say, you need to fucking look up. Keep your head up, stand like a fucking soldier and fuck. And scream out, fuck the world. Say, mother, mother, fuck the world. Guys, you built a whole entire fucking world. But ain't nobody know your backstory. Everybody just wanna fucking visualize you right now. And just get an idea of your story. They just make 5 second assumptions. 5 seconds and you already know you. They already wanna fuck you over and screw you. Like, ain't nobody know what you gotta do. Ain't nobody actually got a clue. But then, another day, another story to be told. But look at this fluky man, his story's never been untold. Unfolded like a couch, get it? And now, he's gonna be small. Hop around like a rabbit. Because ain't nobody gonna have it, ain't nobody gonna hear it. Just constantly be one of these little guys with a mature alone. Just constantly be gonna be a user of the marijuana. But that's not what he wants, huh? He just wanna be a good father to his unborn girl. Cause out there is this fucking world. Wow.